All right, this is a tier two in clear of the piggy bank. I ran through this once already, real quick. I'm hoping the first time there was a cop car right here, so I'm kind of hoping for another one for that extra XP and hopefully loot. Cross your fingers. Yeah, that's nice. I like that. Let's eat some food. Let's get a drink. Now let's put these up here. All right. Had a fairly uneventful horde night in the desert. Okay, ready? This is gonna be kind of crazy, maybe. Don't hear anybody coming. Is there no one around? Huh. That's the first time I had that happen. Maybe it's because I already did it once. That's a shame. Still get the loot though. All right, so there's a bunch of lock picking. I think I should have enough in the way of lock picks. But there's one here, there's one on the other side of the building, and there's a couple inside. So I am going. Oh, I think I just heard something. Nope. I am going to go ahead and turn the mic off and run through this. Well, the fighting's done. I'm just finishing up here, getting this and this vehicle right behind me. But yeah, pretty simple. Not too much going on. Slowed down a little bit just to make sure we got over the 10-minute mark, but we did pretty good. Some of those T1s won't last 10 minutes. Wow, come on. A lot of lockpicks gone here. I even made a few. Oh no, I bought them. Where did I get them? I don't remember where I got them. But I got some more somewhere. Once I get the steel pickaxe, which I can make now, I think only rank 1 though. Once I get that, I'll probably stop with the lockpicking. It is a lot quieter though, which could be a big bonus later on. So yeah, that's it. This one's done. The piggy bank.